That's it. I've had it.
What?
Jump far. I want out.
You must stay in this lamp for all eternity.
You're a genie. Spring me.
All right, all right. Your wish is my command.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, boy, what a stinky foot. This is fantastic. I'm free. Now I just gotta find you a new place to live. Well, if this isn't my lucky day, I wonder if they have rent control in this area of the cave.
Welcome to the amazing, the palatial, the posh lamp of a thousand wonders.
Who? What?
You, my friend, have fallen into the veritable lamp of luxury.
Who are you?
I, the voice of the lamp, am here to show you an incandescent parade of astonishing marvels. This lamp, you know, is quite a desirable property, especially when I tell you to whom it once belonged. None other than Aladdin's genie. Yes, the legendary,
Aladdin's
the illustrious,
really?
The one, the only.
Aladdin's genie? The one who was always kvetching about his itty-bitty living space?
Kvetching?
It's a bird expression.
First, the fabulous hallway of glory, with its plentitude of ornate, priceless, outstanding pieces of art.
Boy, get a look at this place. Ooh, this must cost a lot. Ooh, I don't believe it. I don't believe it. I believe it. This place is huge.
It's sumptuous. It's spectacular. It is hunky and dory.
What an elegant place to entertain all my friends. If I had friends.
And just wait until you see where the food is prepared.
Come to Papa, I'll take it. When can I move in, oh disembodied salesperson?
As you can see, the glorious state-of-the-art kitchen.
What's for chow? I'm starving.
Duck a l'oron.
Wait, what? Idiots! I'm the prospective tenant, not dinner! Stop! Stop! You just can't reason with cutlery, have you noticed? Will you cut it out? Wait! No! I didn't mean cut! Stop! Stop! I liked some of those feathers, you know.
Next on our tour is the lulling, allaying, calming, and exfoliating spa.
I think I've been exfoliated enough already, thank you.
Regard its opulent, larger-than-life luxury, calming yet energizing.
God, it's a hot tub.
My former occupant, the genie, always liked a good soak.
Well, I don't know. Maybe it's too hot. Let me see. I could dip a toe, give it a try.
And now, the healing mud of the Euphrates.
Get this off me!
Enjoy as pearl-handled hoses from the Orient wash away the cares of your day.
Ow, 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 ow!
Perhaps we should continue into the bedroom.
Perhaps you should take a flight.
Yes, the extravagant, stately master suite. And of course, the resplendent piece de resistance. A walk-in, or rather, fly-in closet.
Okay, I have to admit, it's impressive. I don't know, too fancy schmancy. What kind of idiot outfit is that? Nah, it doesn't work. Hell, with the right pocketbook, I couldn't do that. Oh, boy, what is that? I want something that's a little more flattering for my tail. Too loud. That one looks uncomfortable. I couldn't carry those shoulders. If I wore that, do I get seven dwarfs with it? Whoa!
For the indecisive, the magic wardrobe will select the perfect ensemble to suit the master's personality. Perhaps you would like to see the garden.
Fine.
If you'll just come through the splendid solarium and luxuriant greenhouse.
Can I ask you something? Do you ever stop? I mean, I know you're proud of the place, but, well, there's proud and there's never stopping. Not for one itty-bitty moment.
Not since Versailles have there been such gorgeous, glorious gardens, masterfully sculpted as a living shrine.
Well, I have to admit, it's very artful, a nice composition. Hey, what? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, stop that!
Next on our tour is the palatial ballroom, where one time...
Now listen here, Gabby Guts! What kind of a joint do you have here anyway? With the plucking and the mud throwing and the bad clothes! And now, the clipping! I've had it! This is a nightmare! I'm out of here! What the...
According to legend, you may not leave until the lavish, ultra-swank, majestically ritzy lamp is rubbed.
Wait, you mean to tell me I'm trapped here?
Pretty much.
Forever?
Yes.
I have to listen to your annoying, grating voice for all eternity?
Infinitely, endlessly, interminably, never-endingly.
Hey, Jafar! Buddy, old pal! Can you hear me?
Oh, we're gonna be good buddies, I think.
Here,
don't
Jafar.
You? Glorious, convivial, chatty buddies. I can feel it. We'll have lovely, long, gossipy chats. Chats at midnight. Chats at tea time. Chats in the spa. Chats in the kitchen. Oh, I must show you the breakfast nook.
Iago, move!
You move! Ow! If only someone would rub this stupid lamp! Somebody, anybody! Hey, Jafar, what's this?
It's a postcard, you idiot!
From who? Who do we know who likes us? Oh no, not him! What's he gotta say?
Having a wonderful time. Glad you're not here. Hope you're enjoying your itty-bitty living space while I'm free! Free as a bird!
Oh, no! He's on a cruise! What's he say this time?
I love this cruise. It's party, party, party. And somehow we never run out of ice.
Now look at him! With the coconuts and the skirt and the nice warm sun! So, what's he got to say?
Dude, these sets are gnarlacious. I am so amped. These waves are nectar.
Oh, no, what now?
Now it's time to say goodbye.
Oh, no.
M-I-C.
He's gone all glitchy.
He's getting too big for his britches, that's for sure.
Well, he's certainly getting too big for that shirt. Now what?
As long as I was in California, I ran for governor. And won.
Oh, come on! Who's ever gonna believe that? Oh, great. Now look at him. What? He's taking up the theater? Jeez!
Well, they do say fame goes to your head.
Jafar, look! He's hanging out with someone huge and abominable! Just like I'm doing. Now he's running! Say, where is he anyway?
Oh, Pamplona. So lovely this time of year.
Hey, that looks like...
It's London.
Ah, yes, London in the springtime. No, wait, summer. Spring. Winter. Summer. How else can he torture us?
How about Paris?
People probably mistake him for a native.
As a matter of fact, he's a dead ringer.
Oh, it's so cruel. Wait. There's one more card. What's it say?
My last stop is China, where they are celebrating the anniversary of the invention of fireworks. You had to ask, didn't you?
I'm a glutton for punishment.
Closer. I, the great and powerful Jafar, can make your grandest wish come true if you prove yourself worthy. Oh, look at me. An entire kingdom was once mine. Now I peddle wishes for room and board. But I
digress. Pay no attention to the bird! Oh, who am I kidding here? It was so much easier working the scarab wheel. All I had to do there was take tickets and smile. Yeah, yeah, I know you came all this way, and now you want your stinking wish granted. Here's the deal. Choose one of the three buttons on the machine. It'll release a gold piece. And if it lands in Jafar's mouth, then you can make your wish. Got it? And since he's got a big mouth, your chances are good. So go on, give it a try. Try it. If we don't grant a certain number of wishes per week, they dock my pay. And that's not peanuts either. Well, it's crackers, actually. Keep trying. If we don't grant a certain number of wishes per week, they dock my pay, and that's not peanuts either. Well, it's crackers, actually. Ha ha! Just kidding. Make your wish now.
Your wish is granted, with obvious regret.
And if you believe that one, I've got an oasis to sell you, real cheap. Hey, great! Break time! Think I'll check out the exhibit at Madame Fatima's House of Wax, then take a spin on the bumper camels, and woo! Maybe even ride the scorpion. And from there, who knows? The desert is my oyster.